Killing is done by the man with a gun in his hand. The killing is done by the man with a gun in his hand. If we had no soldiers, there would be no wars. If we had no soldiers, there would be no wars. It's easy to blame it on the Congress, Democrats and Republicans. But when the votes have all been counted, killing is done by the man with the gun in his hand. Killing is done by the man with the gun in his hand. If we had no soldiers, there would be no wars. If we had no soldiers, there would be no wars. It's easy to blame it on Israel, or demons rising straight from hell. But when war comes to a land, the killing is done by the man with a gun in his hand. The killing is done by the man with a gun in his hand. If we had no soldiers, there would be no wars. If we had no soldiers, there would be no wars. It's easy to blame it on tyrants, Hitler, Caesar, and Napoleon. You can even blame it on Genghis Khan. Without his troops, he'd have stood alone. For the killing is done by the man with the gun in his hand. The killing is done by the man with the gun in his hand. If we had no soldiers, there would be no war. If we had no soldiers, there would be no war. Those who like knives and guns, or who think bombs and missiles are fun. I don't like wolves that travel in groups. Hell no, I don't support the troops. For the killing is done by the man with the gun in his hand. The killing is done by the man with the gun in his hand. If we had no soldiers, there would be no war.